All right, all right. Two truths and a lie.
I have to think about this.
I have no idea what to say. Wow, this is difficult to think of on the spot.
Two truths and a lie. I've never broken a bone. I have stayed in a castle. I met Tony Hawk.
I make really good cupcakes. I can sing. I once dropped off the second balcony in my house to a bed mattress and almost broke my leg.
I had a pet turkey. I have been acting since I was 5, and I've been playing baseball since I was 3.
I once swallowed 3 pieces of gum in a row. I once looked at our Christmas presents in the trunk before my mom wrapped them. I once said that I would clean my room, and when I didn't do it, I blamed it on my brother.
I kissed a hamster, and the hamster bit my tongue. One time I took butter when I was little and I melted it and I put it in a cup with hot water. And I didn't even know what I was thinking. And then I drank it. And then the other one was I had 3 cups of milk over, like, constantly.
I was voted most school-spirited in middle school, but wore the rival school's colors in the photo shoot because I thought it would be funny. I never went out for the football team because I wore glasses, even though I totally could have been star quarterback. And I have a tattoo on my chest that says Audrey Whitby for life.
One time I had an ostrich in my backyard at a hotel. Yeah, at a hotel there's a real actual ostrich in the backyard. I'm a dancer, singer, and I'm an actress, and I'm a dog lover for life. I have 55 encyclopedias.
I've gotten in a car accident within the last 5 months. I haven't had a dog in 10 years. My favorite color is green. Which one's the lie?